quality standard, making sure we are practicing safety. So I don't get fired with my job. For the prevention from the sodas coming to my eyes, here's our chainsaw. Here we go. Let's do it. First, I need to move this because it is on the way. First time I've used this. He's worried. My man is worried because he's afraid for me to use this.
Keep the blade moving when you go to pull it out. Keep the blade moving.
I am.
No, so it don't get stuck. You got to keep the chainsaw turned on.
Okay, I'm gonna turn here. I don't know if it's a good idea. Still a long way to go.
What did I say? You got to have the blade turned on when you go in and out.
Okay.
Why is that chainsaw turned off?
Because I need to get my position right.
Okay, I'll go get a hammer.
Let's check this out.
Okay, I'll go get a hammer.
Oh, and I think I can do it all the way. Let me just do it all the way.
Stop, I said. What are you going to do with this camera? It's almost...
Hold on, it's almost done.
No, I want to tighten the rope now.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay, folks. This is the big cut. She's taken out most of it. We got to tighten up the rope.
Okay.
Don't stand in front of it.
I won't.
Where you are.
I'll move. So... this is what I caught. So far. And my hubby will pull the, he's over there. He's gonna pull the string to get this tree fold to this side so that it won't, it won't damage. Uh-oh. Timber. That way, honey. So that it won't touch this plant. Oh, no. Okay, it fell. It's down. The tree's down. Timber, yeah.
She's noticed, folks, how strong I am. It's like Superman strength. Huh? Did you see that? Big muscles. Big muscles. Big, big, big muscles.